With 88 degree weather and street vibrations going on, Gerd and I had no other choice except to go on a ride.
Wow, we're sitting.